Hey guys, welcome to my channel. In this channel, I will be solving more Java problems. So please hit the bell icon to get updated. So today I'm going to do addition and subtraction of two binary numbers. So let's begin. So the first thing is we are going to take the user input. So for that we need to write scanner obj is equals to new scanner, and inside it system dot in. So this is going to take the input from the user. So we need to import this java.util.scanner. So now we are going to give a message to a user to input the first binary number. So for that we need to write system dot out dot print system.out.println, and we're going to give the message to the user to enter the first binary number. So now we are going to store the number entered by the user as an string. So we are going to initialize the a as an string and store it. So for a string we write obj.next. So now again we are going to give a message to the user to enter the second binary numbers, as we are going to add and subtract the two binary numbers. So for that we are going to give a message to enter the second binary number. So now we are again going to store that as an string. So obj.next. So now we are going to initialize a variable that is b1, and here we are going to parse an integer. A is the string entered by the user, so we are going to parse that string into an integer, and where 2 is the base of a binary number. So we are going to do the same for this string b also. So let's initialize the variable b2 and let's parse the integer. So b, 2, b, where b is the, so here b is the string entered by the user and 2 is the base of the binary number. So now we are going to initialize another variable, which is b3. So in b3 we are going to add this b1 plus b2, and similarly in another integer, that is b4, we are going to subtract this two binary number. So now we have got our value, that is addition of two binary number on b3 and subtraction on b4. So now we are going to display the output as system.out.println. Addition of binary number is, so now we have to convert this integer, which is b3 and b4, to a binary string so that we can get our binary value. Like we can do this integer dot to binary string, and we can pass our value, that is b3 and b4. So now we can get our value. We can get the addition of binary number and subtraction as well. So we can do the same for subtraction. And the subtraction of binary number is, now we have to do same as before, like integer, we have to pass this integer, which is our b4 now. Integer dot to binary string and b4. So let's run this code, run file. And then, so now it display a message, enter the first binary number. So we can enter 10, and enter the second binary number 1111. So the addition of the binary number is 101, whereas the subtraction is this. So this is how you can calculate the addition of two binary number as well as the subtraction of the two binary number.